basketball interviews gone wrong. So when I'm thinking of this, I'm thinking like what? Like when AD said, I mean, it's not even gone wrong, but you know, that fool said what? What did he say? Like, fuck. Like, he didn't want to be there. Like, shit. I don't know. Let's see what.
Welcome back. Whoa. We're here talking with all-star shooting guard Charlie Sanders.
Yeah, she kind of bad.
Amazing career. Now, Charlie, you grew up in a tough neighborhood,
didn't you? Drugs, violence. My whole life I had to deal with it.
Just like, just manspread, just like, you don't want to be there.
And that continued when you went on to the pros?
That's right. You know, fines, injuries, everything. No matter how big a star I am, I'm always going to be dealing with adversity.
Adversity Johnson, what's your take on this?
Huh? I know, girl. I just like f***ing with him.
Come on, adversity.
Deal with me, dog.
Dog.
I said deal with it.
Always. Wherever we go, it's... Come on, no, don't. Don't drink my water. Don't drink my water. Adversity, leave me some. Leave me a sip.
Leave me a sip. Yeah, what the fuck?
I'm sorry. No, he doesn't pick up social cues. What?
There he... Is that like, is that a brother? What is that shit? Oh! Oh, fuck that. Oh, I've had those. Oh, my dad. My dad used to do that shit to me. Think that shit was funny or something. I'm like... Like, what the f- why do that shit to somebody? Why? I don't get it.
Come on. Like,
what the fuck?
No.
You okay? Who just got harassed, bro?
In literally the last second, unbelievable, truly spectacular. Charlie Sanders, how does it feel?
Hey, y'all want to say something to everybody watching? Yo, you can do anything. Anything's possible. The world is yours.
Charlie, did you think that that game was going to end that way tonight?
Yo, there are no limits, all right? You can swim across the Atlantic. You can jump real high and touch the moon.
Fantastic. Charlie Sanders, fresh off of his
hey, this was tripping.
Like he's ready to touch the moon.
I can fly.
Yo, if there's a clip after this, like the same news reporter. This motherfucker. Oh, you spotted on the street, bro. Just. Bro. No way. Dude, he's telling kids. He's telling kids to jump.
What's next for Charlie Sanders?
Kids! Actually fly!
Not literally.
Yes! Literally, kids, young kids, I want you to go up on your roofs right now.
Wait, what?
Fly into the night sky.
Okay.
People will see you flying, and you can do anything. You can do anything.
Okay, well, we just want to remind the kids that, of course, you cannot actually fly, kids.
Come on, yo, screw that negativity, man. Hey, boys and girls, ages 8 through 12. Yo, don't let
8 through 12? What the fuck?
What do you ever tell you what you can and cannot do?
Nah, dude.
Teen children out there, listen to my voice.
Nah.
You are immortal.
Okay, well, obviously we understand that Charlie is super excited right now, and that no one is actually immortal.
Kids, you can turn yourself into a car and have a friend drive you onto the freeway.
Okay, no, well, that's just a metaphor, kid.
It's not.
Just
you
a metaphor.
Still have the power of childish innocence. Get a friend on your back and make a beeline for the next ramp to the freeway, y'all.
Okay, don't do it.
To the freeway.
He's speaking figuratively, folks.
Once you get there, ain't nothing figurative about this. You will turn into a robot.
First.
Nah, hold on, I gotcha. Nah.
Good time, CEO.
Oh my god.
Big idea.
No, dude. Wait, what? Oh my, what the fuck are we doing here?
Sorry.
Oh my god. Okay, we're back. Wow.
What's
12 families who lost children.
I need some water.
Our statements were irresponsible. I have subsequently looked up the terms literally and metaphorically and found that whereas I was not incorrect.
Huh?
They did not mean what I thought they meant.
He didn't know what literally and metaphorically meant.
They did not mean. I have subsequently looked. My statements were irresponsible. I have subsequently looked up the terms literally and metaphorically and found that whereas I was not incorrect.
What? They
did not mean what I thought they meant.
What the fuck? Okay, wait. So.
If you believe in yourself,
wait.
I believe in myself.
Wait.
You can actually will fly.
And what's next for Charlie Sanders?
Wait, not
acting. You can do anything. Okay, well, we just want to remind the kids that of course you cannot actually fly.
Wait.
Oh, yo, screw that negative.
Nah, I'm trying to see.
Charlie is super excited right now, and that no one is actually mortal. No.
When does he say like metaphorically?